All right, welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. I am in the swamps. I'm leaving the swamps now after getting my bags full and acquiring some more roots, some more blood bags. Need a little bit of fine wood. I'll go get that, and then I can upgrade my workbench and upgrade my troll stuffs a bit more. Man, those abomination battles aren't really that big a deal until everyone decides to come join the party, and then they're a little bit of a hassle. Blood bags, ooze, and gunk. Oh boy. Might as well put that over here since I can't cook it yet. Right, so fine wood. We'll grab some of that. 17 of these, that's great. So much ancient wood. Fill this up over time. Charcoal. When I get back to silver mining. Oh, there's a little bit here, I suppose. Is it there? For whatever rhyme or reason. Repairs. There we go. And grab a little bit more of my potions, I believe. I should have a bit. I need to make a bit more of that. I'm not going back there for a little while. I'm not going there yet. Which is, I believe, raspberries, blood bags, and honey, which I do not have. Let's go get that honey. Hey, piggy. Only more pets than food supply at this point. One more to grow on. Dandelions. Can't get more healing. Boy, that's what I'm running out of. More than anything. Thank you. Yeah. I'm really just thinking this through. Alright, not much to do right here. Alright, trying to think about where I can get. I think BF1 would be a good place to go find some wood, so let's just go there. Time to bone mass for a bit. So grab the elder. Some wood cutting. Slightly more efficiency. Meadows than I thought. Not too far. Raspberries and fine wood. Maybe I'll just make my way all the way back to my base via the walk through the meadows. All right, meadows. Hello. There's gonna be plenty of raspberries and stuff through here. Might as well go ahead and pop Elder. The upgrade I'm looking for should be about 55 of these. Trail. Hello, lots. of raspberries. They're exactly what I'm eating as well. That's my original base. It just doesn't have the setup anymore. Done with Elder. I'm gonna cut down this maybe one or two more birch, but I don't think I got room for that wood for more than two. Or one, really. So I do, in fact, set down some stacks of wood. Just about it. Let's just grab any raspberries we find on the way back and head back. Maybe a couple more upgrades of stuff that might need fine wood. Farm my manufacturing. Ooh, what sort of things am I going to find in the meadows at night now? So much fine wood around here. Presumably plenty of raspberries. See my wall now. Base coming into view over there. Hello, base and wall. Safety ahead. Peaceful out here. It feels quiet. That's great. I don't want there to be I don't want there to be a raid. Interesting that one's still going. Not the rest. I guess that was just the most recent one I filled in. A couple of resin, might as well light my way as I go back to the base. See things. You're all the way over there, and I'm gonna go over there. A couple here. These takes. We got raspberries. 22 raspberries. Don't have enough wolf fur to do the bed yet. Now I have the pine wood. And I can do my little upgrade. Fill this bucket up, as I was mentioning. As I get enough stone later, one of the things I also want to do is kind of put the lower base as stone, just right over the buildings there. Prepare my stuff. There. What does it take? Alright, the 10 fine wood, the 4 iron, and the 4 obsidian. I believe I have plenty of iron, is that true? A little bit. Ooh. Okay. Great. Tool shelf for my workbench. It should hang right up here, right? It won't hang there? Needs this or something? Needs something to actually be on? That's fine. Hello, tools. Close enough for me. Now I can upgrade these. Ratchet bark. Ooh, 12, 18. What do I have? 17. No. That's sad. I'm one root short of a full upgrade on these. All right. So pierce, fire, poison. The mosquitoes. I don't know. Oh, that's just meat versus fire with no actual help. That's resistant versus poison versus fire. Okay. Alright, well, we're maxed out on the roots except for the leggings, which are one piece short. We'll get there eventually. And yeah, I'm kind of iron short for some of the upgrades I'm going to want to be doing. I know where to find a ton of iron. I'll be mining that at some stage. Could also put a couple of extra, well, one extra portal up. I'm going to keep it for an adventure portal. Got my mountain base, but I want to keep probably this one next to here, wherever it was. I'll find it. And then also, as I mine that silver, I'm going to want another portal directly to that. Make a little base there. Which is sort of my next goal. Because I've done a bit of my... This is what I consider the maintenance and upgrade stuff I wanted to do right now. I'm not going to go look for another... root abomination just for one root right now, but I'll find one when I'm looking for iron, I bet. And yeah, out of those crypts, I mean, I've seen 5 crypts, I think, now. That's going to be 500-600 worth iron. Easy. Okay. So yeah, exactly. The next thing is silver mining. Grabbing all the gear to make base right there. So I don't want to be messed with the whole time by wolves and friends. The wolves, so even though I was kind of saying I'm saving this, I think the most immediate thing it can do for me. 2, 4, let's get 5 away. Yeah. Alright, well. See what I need when I grab enough for another portal in the mountains, Mountain 2. Alright, just get rid of all that. Okay, should be plenty of wood. And the 10 Grey Dwarf Eyes. Mountain 1 and Mountain 2. And that'll be the current active two portals that I have. I think usually that's what I need, is just two base portals. Eventually it's nice to have a direct portal to everything without having to kind of tear down and build, but... eventually. Lots of things are nice, eventually. Alright, I gotta take a quick break, and I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Oh no. The oh no is my microphone stand just came a little disconnected, and I'll get you up and fix that. The line was loose, but there it is. That's fine. Okay, here we are. And about to head to the mountain. And I'm going to make a second portal named Mountain 2. Up near where I found the silver. Speaking of which, let me make sure I've got my detector. So I think I was pretty clear on where it was. Okay, where did I put my detector? Ah, of course. Carry too much. Okay. Alright. So I'm just going to kind of run up to where that was. Set down a small shack with my portal. And then make a... kind of dig to find out exactly my feeling about the silver. Wait, is it night or morning? I thought it was... where am I? West. East. Sunrise is in the east. Okay. Okay. Frosty boy. And let's head back up to where that silver was. Look out. Don't get a trail of things behind me. Oh! Yeah, I see it. No problem. It's gotta be ready. I'll go ahead and keep these on my body. Oh, I got the elder. That's helpful. Nah. I'm gonna switch to bone mass after this. Oh, whoa! I didn't realize I was gonna have a backpack like that. Pelting up. Got enough pelt for a couple of more interesting things. But I will need silver before I think I can make the cape. Which is first. So I don't have to worry about this frost anymore. It's all the way up. More altitude. Drake or two here soon. I haven't. Is that just shadows through the trees? Oh, that's a drake. Two drakes. Where are you going? It's worth it. I do want to make some ice cream soon. Tangle with a golem. What I do want to do is get some onion seeds. I think onion seeds are in buckets here. Sometimes they might be in one of these. I can't remember. But it looks cool, so I'm going to see what's down there. Also looks like a cool place to set up shop, but I'd like to be a little closer, I think, to my silver. I'm gonna just gonna pop in and pop out right where it's at. No idea where the other freeze claim got off to, but that's alright. So, I think this is the spot. Quick feel. Put a fort down here. I mean, a fort. A shack, and just kind of continue to build from there. Around here. Essentially have a place to dig under. Check. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like that at all. Why are you here? Where did you come from? How can I convince you to be somewhere else? There you go. That's good. Get your aggression out over here. Come on, come on. Super annoying. Come on. You're the whole thing I'm talking about. Fun with each other. Going back over here. Yeah, that solves that for a little while. That's exactly what I'm trying to avoid here. Can't see me, it won't attack me. Thing up. That was the point. Well, I don't like that. Well, that was silly. Came all the way out here without the gray dwarf eyes. Things here. Back to my other point. That'll be fine. I'll be able to find it based on the silver dot. Oh, that's it. 30 minutes. I'll be back next time to continue this mountain adventure. Goodbye.